no deal and the union has no plans to take teachers off the picket lines while negotiations continue.
That's not going to happen.
The ask came in the form of a letter sent to CTU President Jesse Sharkey from the mayor and CPS CEO Janice Jackson. After outlining progress on talks and hardships the strike has put on more than 300,000 students and their parents, the mayor writes, quote, "We ask CTU to stay at the bargaining table and accelerate the pace, but end the strike and encourage your members to come back to work. Our students and families should not continue to bear this burden."
I don't know if the mayor is familiar with what unions do, but we've gotten more deals, more tentative agreements in these last 2 days than we have in 10 months.
This isn't about politics. It shouldn't be. This is about our children, and our children are suffering.
The mayor today toured facilities open to CPS students during the strike, standing by her offer while saying the CTU's team needs to move faster to come up with counterproposals, saying it should take hours at this point, not days. The union wants to bring in Reverend Jesse Jackson to help mediate.
They can bring anybody in that they think that they need.
But, she says, bringing someone new, not versed in the details, will make it tough to find a deal quickly.
Delay is not our friend. We have to move expeditiously. If the CTU needs additional help, have at it.
The two sides have gotten closer on some issues. They've agreed to teacher-student ratios for preschool, and progress continues on counselors staying in their roles. But obviously, they've got a lot more work to do.
We didn't go this far in order to give up on the things that are going to make our schools better.
Those things include teacher prep time, class sizes, and adding support staff, and putting a nurse in every CPS school. The mayor says they've made offers on all of those issues, and they would be addressed over the length of the 5-year contract.
We're optimistic this does not have to be long, but there does need to be a commitment of new resources.
There is no more money. And let me say that again. Beyond what we put on the table, there is simply no more money.
Now, the union says it will come out and brief reporters at some point this evening. Negotiations, meanwhile, are expected to go well into the evening tonight.